So what's he do exactly?
Delivers relief on behalf of the city council, flour and groats for the paupers, meaning he don't do it personally. He's got men for that. He himself, he...
You're a fucking idiot.
Supervisors.
Exactly.
Like to talk to this supervisor.
Too bad.